Fights, very experienced man.
Yes!
Oh, and Yago is Butelezi. He's been badly hurt. He's not going to make this.
Taong 2012, nang unang magharap ang ating kababayan na si Edren Dapudong at ang South African boxer na si Gideon Butelezi para sa bakanteng IBO Super Flyweight World Title. Naging madikit ang laban ng dalawa at sa round 9 ay nagawa pang mapabagsak ng ating kababayan ang kalaban. Ngunit dahil sa balwarte ni Butelezi ginanap ang laban, ay nanalo pa din si Gideon Butelezi sa pamamagitan ng split decision. At dahil nga naging kontrobersyal ang kanilang naging laban, ay nagkaroon agad ng rematch ang dalawa. Katulad ng dati, ay dumayo muli si Edren Dapudong sa balwarte ni Gideon Butelezi sa South Africa. Ngunit sa pagkakataong ito ay plano na ng ating kababayan na i-knockout ang kalaban upang makaiwas na sa dayaan. Bago ang kanilang bakbakan, ay may boxing record noon si Edren Dapudong na 29 na panalo, 5 talo, at may 17 panalo na nagtapos sa knockout, habang si Gideon Butelezi naman ay may boxing record noon na 13 panalo, 3 talo, at may 4 na panalo na nagtapos sa knockout. Halina mga boxing fans, at muli nating balikan ang kanilang naging laban.
Hey man, a lot of people thought last time out he got a bit lucky with the decision, is Gideon Butelezi. But he says he's up for it tonight. As you see him land a terrific right hand there.
Yeah, a very, very good start by Gideon Butelezi, Brian. And as you were saying, Brian, in their last fight, Butelezi, you know, had a bad tendency of dropping his guards. Let's see if tonight he'll be doing something different because it didn't work out for him last night.
Yeah, he allowed Dapudong to control the pressure.
Free up.
Dapudong was coming forward for 12 rounds last time out. And a very, very difficult decision to call. But a lot of people did feel Dapudong did enough. So Cam Butelezi,
let him go.
Up his game tonight and fight a better fight. So far, so good. Nice combination from Gideon Butelezi. Old trainer Harold Forbrack just told me off air that Butelezi's trained very hard for this fight. He's not happy that some people felt he may have lost the last one.
Yeah, and also what is interesting, Brian, was that what was revealed on Tuesday was the fact that Butelezi struggled with the weight in their last fight, which is very, very interesting because he was coming from a junior flyweight division up to junior bantam, two weight divisions up. So there was no reason for him really to be having weight problems.
He's a big man for the weight, Peter. I'm quite surprised that he actually fought in the junior flyweight division because he must have really battled to make junior flyweights. But yes, he was even battling, Harold tells us, to make the junior bantamweight division. But this time he's done it professionally and worked hard on his weight.
Brickling.
He tells us he will look better. So far, so good.
So far, so good. And that's because also he's keeping his guards up, making sure that he does not get hit unnecessarily. As Reverend Richard Burke, Robert Burke there, warns Dapudong for hitting below the belt.
Good opening round so far for the champion Gideon Butelezi.
Break. Here we go.
Dapudong has had 33 fights. Very experienced man.
Yes!
Matapos tamaan ng left hook ni Dapudong, ay bumagsak agad si Butelezi sa round 1 at hindi na nga nito nagawang makabangon pa.
Butelezi, he's been badly hurt. He's not gonna make this. Oh, the fight is over. Left hook to the body, boom, left hook to the head, perfectly timed. He obviously watched the video.
Right on the jaw, Brian, right on the money. And Butelezi was out for the count. There was absolutely no way Brian was going to make that count. As we can see the slow-mo here,
we see the left. Oh, boom, perfectly timed left hook. And it's all over by the shot.
And the new IBO Junior Bantamweight World Champion from the Philippines, Edren the Sting Dapudong!